Alrighty, so it's time for some Teleglitch. What is Teleglitch? Well, I sure hope you will find out. It's sort of a top-down rogue-like with some Doom influences. There we go. It was made by these guys. That's actually the Militech Corporation Database Access Entry, whatever, Planet Medusa 1C, got light years from space, Earth. Researches a lot of bad stuff. Everything's bad. Okay, so the background is that everything's bad. I'm glad we made that clear. It's actually some stuff. So this game's got a bit of a... Yeah, I guess it shows up on stream. It's got like a scanline effect, which, I don't know, is pretty fun. I don't know. I think it looks pretty good for what it's trying to be. Anyways, let's start a new game and let's see. Okay, so teleporters went bad, stuff came back through the teleporter, so it's basically Doom. Also, there's an AI that went rogue. But yeah, so it's... Since it's a roguelike, it's sort of randomized, but you always start out in this room, and... unless you switch to random starting gear, you always start with a pistol and some explosive and a bunch of empty cans. And here are bad things. They go down in two hits with the knife, and I'll try to... Oh, bye. Okay, I was about to say it. Try mostly knifing them to save ammo. And this looks like there's something behind there, so blow it up. Oh. I forgot to switch. Well, so that was Teleglitch. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I had a bit of a big brain moment there. Sorry. But yeah, so it's a similar type of room, but the layout is different this time around. So yeah, you can definitely blow yourself up. That's one thing we've learned. Here's the secret area. Oh, And here's the Teleglitch. It's... well, I'm not sure if it's... but yeah, we don't want to run into that. But you can sometimes lure enemies into it. Here, monster, monster. Here, monster, monster. Bye bye. I am not doing too great, honestly. Yeah, so you kind of want... this game obviously gets harder as you go along. So you don't really want to waste too much resources in these first few places. Planet Medusa 1C, small, almost Earth-sized planet with no significant resources and far from colonized space. Its planetary stock price was incredibly low, making it a perfect spot for military research. Being far from any settlements gave an added bonus of reduced distraction for scientists in the facility. Great. Lovely. We've got ourselves a shotgun. That's actually fairly nice. Okay. I mean, I went through some more ammo than I really wanted to at this point, but hopefully not too bad. Oh. So yeah, sounds like we're in a pretty bad spot and working for some pretty bad people, and unsurprisingly some pretty bad stuff has happened as a result. Oh. Okay, so we don't want to walk into the black goops. And this level exit. Before we head in there, maybe we'll have another look around the map to see if we've missed any goodies. Like ammo, healing items, that sort of thing. And we got ourselves... Oh. A grenade. Which, I mean, I'm not gonna say no to that. And there's also crafting, so you can like make various things. Meat. Okay, I think that's everything in this level. I'd said to the teleporter. Actually... Oh. Almost got there. Out there, unscathed. Lovely. Okay, let's see. Teleport. Plankton farm is there. And the other is the military technology research sector. I think probably better heading for the abandoned sector. Sometimes you can find these little terminals that tell you where you have to go to exit the level, which is always nice. Even more useful are the ones that mark, like, I'm going to lower the game volume a bit. Even more useful are the ones that mark, like, crates and stuff. Grimy guys. Not a fan. My aim is bad. And how damn it, even more of you guys around. Jeez. I think that was it. And I see some. Yeah. Nice. We found ourselves a Panzerfaust. Probably want to hold on to that though. Yum. Ah, I guess that explains what the hell we are fighting. We knew that engineering biomutants would come to bite us in the ass. We could have foreseen such an outcome. But now that we've got two plates, we can build some armor, which is going to increase our chance of survival significantly. up. Please stay away. Thank you. Let's build assassin. There you go. Because I think we'll find more nades than boxes of 9mm ammunition. Set and immediately found some more 9mm ammunition, but hey, I'm sure we'll find another pistol too. So eventually want to end up here, but I think before we do that I kinda wanna check out what's down south first. Just so we don't have to do any annoying backtracking later. The nice thing about an A-gun is that it's got a fairly large magazine, meaning you don't really have to reload all that often. here, star accept. But I feel like we ought to do some backtracking before. I mean, usually I would advise it against picking up a twin barrel ray gun, but considering how quickly it probably eats through ammunition, but since the ray gun's magazine is already pretty big, I figure we'll be fine. Famous last words, I know. I guess that's everything explored. Go back to the teleporter. And we're pretty much done with level 2, which things haven't been too bad so far. But the game gets a lot harder. And if you fuck up, you can die. It really, really quickly. Don't think I have. Yeah, I know for a fact I never made it to level 5 so far. Okay. Just sort of looked like there were some unexplored parts there on the map, but I guess they're like inaccessible. Well, we're going to have to fight Militech as a robot, don't we? Got myself an 8-bit processor. Nice. Oh my. And I had the wrong weapons later. Fairly fast. Oh, bye. And now there's guys with guns. do not appreciate them having guns. Okay, not that away. Well, probably shouldn't keep wasting ammo as much as I do. But you know, letting them get too close isn't a good idea either most of the time. Thing up here, down here. Oh, nice! And here we have a regular 9mm pistol. Okay, so one is the ray gun, two is the regular pistol, three is the shotgun, four assault rifle, five heavy rifle, six, for some reason it won't, doesn't recognize any button input after that, but yeah. And now we've got the teleporter location, nice. Yeah, I feel like we've got a pretty good arsenal going. Whenever you like pick up duplicate weapons, you can press Q to unload them and throw them my way. It's a lot easier than keeping around 50 half-loaded weapons. But yeah, generally speaking, you kind of want to wait until you use the medipacks, since they can only get you up to 100%, but with the canned meat, you can like supercharge your health. So there's a teleporter. Huh. Didn't see you there. Before I head over to the teleporter, I will sleep, otherwise there's an enemy closet. Probably a bit of a waste, but, well, made for a good panic button. Oh. Are there any more storage cabinets? Apparently not. Kind of wonder why I keep moving here since I know there's no. There's like only very limited goodies around, if at all. Ah, nah, of course, for the lore. Where did you come from? You scam. Okay. Okay, so we're down to level... We're done with level 3 and I'm not yet dead. That's... I mean, that's already a marked improvement of our last attempt. But I guess there's still time. Thank you. Oh, great. Time for the madhouse. Or unstable product reconfiguration if you want. Fortunately, we cannot use drugs to solve auto-termination issues for AIs. We do with live or reactivated awareness systems. Closest form of digital drugs suitable to AIs have been carefully designed with virtual realities acting like digital drugs. However, the AI must be completely isolated from its knowledge concerning the real world in order to enjoy the stress-relieving effects of the custom-made virtual settings. The problem with this is increased chance of irregular or existentialist behavior and thinking pattern, which often promote auto-termination as well. And so we build a future so bright even the robots want to kill themselves. Lovely. Oh shit. Oh, bye. Jesus Christ. Just look how quickly they've ate through my health. But yeah, so once the guys with guns show up, it gets real scary. Since they can just eat up your health in like no time. Was that a security camera? It was. Huh? Jesus Christ. Ugh. Okay, there go all my eating items. Got us as a trap. Nice. Well, you guys tell me how that went. I do not like this big room. Let's see if maybe there's something better over here. Yeah, this is much of more my liking, room-wise. Oh, and we got ourselves a revolver too. Nice. I can hear someone moving about. Just a bit of complete panic. Nothing major. Okay, so let's stay time. Did turn to panic completely. see, I'm going to rearrange stuff a little. There we go. Somehow I'm still alive, even though I feel like I've done very badly for myself these last few moments. Don't have too much shotgun ammo, I've got enough 9mm. Got some rifle ammo, some revolver ammo, some grenade launcher. And I'm not too far away from the exit. I think maybe I still got this. Blam. Okay. Yep, here's the teleporter. We made it. This is the first time we made it to level 5. Nice. as always, things are not going well. Myself a taser? Ah. Wonder how that works. Trevor Nats, nice, nice. Somehow, I thought that dude was already dead. Don't mind if I do. And it seems to be always at this, which is nice. Jesus Christ. We got one of them, but yeah, it didn't make it. We made it farther than I did before, but not quite as far. So I think I'm actually going to switch over to Hot, which is sort of like Slavquake, if you wanna want to hear the short version of it. And there we go. Let's boot this one up. Second. So yeah, what is Hot? Well, it's great, but if it was about Russians or Czech people, I suppose. It's in early access, but you know what's there already there is kind of fun. Next generation gameplay. cool in here, no? I very much like the shotgun in this. And I mean, do video games still have usable showers? I feel like the like flushable toilets and usable showers that has kind of dropped off, which is a shame. Oh, doggos. Not a fan. Yeah, you can still throw grenades straight through the grates. Which sort of seems like it really shouldn't be possible, but who am I to tell them how to do their job? Let's try this again. There we go. You're looking a lot better health-wise now. That's more like it. Enthusiastic there. Mm. like it. Ouch. Probably shouldn't have done that. But we got ourselves a key, so let's blow this popsicle stand. Say that I am. Just German. Not sure how that like counts into how many points that gives me. More likely it takes away. Number one, level number two. I was sort of hoping maybe I just open up a secret area. Give a guy a little smooch. Lenin. So it was Lenin. Alright. Ah, yeah. That's the poem we read before. Thank you. gonna try just taking this again from the top. Just to make sure I'm not, okay, I guess I wasn't missing anything. Okay, sure. You guys insist? Guys aren't very fun. When they get to you, they blow up and do a whole lot of damage. But this is fun. Look at me, Ma. I'm Vin Diesel. Sure, I could have handled that one better, but I could also have handled it worse, so who's to say? What the fuck? second. Like a bunch of enemies right after the block. That's a big move. There we go. Let's hope that wasn't like an important explosive barrel somehow. Let me just check something real quick. Sure how to use the medikit. I didn't have it. Did I like... Did I like... misremember something? Like if I still I had like a medipack I could maybe use, that would be very helpful. Oh, there's a kick button. expected everyone and their mom to spawn in. And then pick that one up. First that was some teleglitch, then that was some rot, and I think that was enough for today. Just wanted to felt like doing a bit of a, you know, like a stream that's not all that serious. Yeah, but I don't know. I hope you guys had a good time. I certainly did. And catch you there on Sunday. Bye.
Also nicht, also wenn ich schaffe, nicht so offen. Oh, 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 es nervig, jetzt ist er gerade offen.
Ich habe dich auf einen Stream gedrückt.
Oh, war ja.
Oh, boy.